morning, Nevada. I'm Jennifer with the Contractors Board, and today we're launching the first of what we hope to be many video messages about relevant topics in our community. Today's message is about monsoon season. For those that live in Southern Nevada, we want to ensure you have the tips and tools ready at your disposal should your home become damaged by high winds or flooding waters. First and foremost is you're going to want to contact your home insurance company to see what damages they cover, and always verify that they're sending out licensed contractors to your home. Second, we want to encourage you to create an emergency contractor contact list. This will take four of the main key trades, electrical, plumbing, HVAC, and roofing, and then you'll research three contractors in each of those trades on the board's website. Verify they have an active license standing and that there's no disciplinary actions that are of concern to you. On your contact list, you're going to want to include their name, license number, phone number, address, and their monetary limit so that you have a quick point of reference if you need to get three bids in the time of your emergency need. Lastly, we want to caution you about unlicensed contractors who seem to come out during these times of your emergency need. Be cautious of door-to-door solicitors who often offer very discounted prices for immediate service. When you hire an unlicensed contractor, you assume the liability not only for their safety, but for the work that's performed. Additionally, the Contractors Board is not able to provide the 4 years of protection should something go wrong during the course of your project. This would include possible eligibility for a residential recovery fund, which can afford up to $35,000 in financial recourse if damages are incurred. Well, that wraps up our first video message, and we hope you enjoyed it. Stay safe, Nevada, and call us with any questions or concerns you have during the course of your project.